world grows more complicated every day.
Aging infrastructure.
Climate change.
Natural and human-made disasters.
The need for clean water in the developing world.
The search for alternative energy sources.
Today's civil and environmental engineer has to be prepared to practice in this increasingly complex environment and find optimal, sustainable solutions to society's problems.
Complicated challenges can't be addressed by engineers working alone. They require cross-disciplinary approaches that draw from engineering, other physical sciences, social sciences, and the humanities.
At Illinois, we are pioneering this approach with three new cross-disciplinary programs.
Sustainable and resilient infrastructure systems, creating novel approaches to smart, adaptive, and green interconnected infrastructure.
Energy, water, environment, sustainability, focusing on sustainable solutions for the exploration, production, delivery, and use of energy and their intersection with water and the environment.
Societal risk management, focusing on helping society manage risk from multiple hazards.
For our MS and PhD students, these programs offer more flexibility in choosing coursework according to a student's interests and career goals, as well as new opportunities for cross-cutting research in emerging areas.
My research focuses on using text mining of news articles to monitor sustainability indicators so that municipalities can gather the most current information on the impact of their green initiatives.
I create computer simulations of fluid flowing underground, which will improve our understanding of the effects of carbon dioxide sequestration on the environment.
We're developing a framework for using non-destructive testing to predict the performance of deteriorating concrete bridge columns.
Undergrads who opt for a cross-disciplinary program still choose two areas of concentration, one cross-disciplinary and one traditional.
My primary is in sustainable and resilient infrastructure systems, and my secondary is in transportation, and I'm earning a minor in urban planning. I want to look at how we can design urban centers better so that they're more sustainable and use fewer resources.
We're developing the T-shaped engineer, someone with a deep base of knowledge in one of the traditional areas, topped with a broad understanding of the system as a whole.
This year, I led a group of students on a trip to India.
My team is working on improving the design of a wastewater treatment facility there.
This class and the trip to India have taught me that we really need to consider the social implications and resilience of a design in order to achieve a truly sustainable product.
Our researchers are collaborating across technical borders as never before.
Can flying robots help collect traffic data and understand climate change?
Can social media data help us respond more quickly and effectively to disasters?
Can we recover energy and other valuable resources from waste materials?
Can we improve infrastructure resilience by mimicking nature's ability to adapt and regenerate?
Can we create water and sanitation solutions for the developing world?
CEE at Illinois is transforming the educational experience for our students,
giving them a systems level perspective and real world experience.
Addressing society's most complex problems.
To find sustainable solutions.
To develop engineering innovations.
To improve quality of life.
For people here and around the world.
We are redefining the Illinois educational experience and uniquely branding our students as not only good engineers with rigorous training and problem solving skills, but also as thinkers, integrators, communicators, cultural and technical translators, and therefore leaders.